Ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch to Flores, and it's called strike three. And this game is over. Cincinnati, a 7-6 winner over the Brewers, saw just about everything here today in this game.
Well, the one thing you really like is the aggressive style, the great counsel. What we heard today has been really preaching down here in spring training. Six stolen bases, guys taking extra bases. But I think that's a lot what you're going to see in the regular season.
All right, the Brewers come up.